Intersecting bore setup and welding. First, the operator finds the center of the hole and zeroes the table angle. Then on the program screen, the diameter is highlighted and the point is taught using the Teach button. Next, the operator touches off on the bottom of the intersection and hits Teach. The same is repeated for the top of the intersection. The torch is raised to the top of the pipe, or the point where the weld will end. The Weld Stop button is highlighted and the position is taught using the Teach button. When the retract distance is entered and updated, the system automatically calculates the configurations of the part. The operator then begins the program. Here the system is skipping over the intersection in the bore and stepping automatically. All ARC Specialties systems allow for welding parameters and program adjustments to be made while the program is running. After two layers were added to the ID of this part, the counter bore is cladded. Each ARC Specialties system comes with unique features to accommodate for part sizing, 45-degree welding, or welding on elbows, racetracks, or other parts with unique geometry.